Gather around, I've got a story to tell about a Manhattan lady that I know very well. She lives at 5 Riverside, her name is Shirley DeVore, and she traveled round the world to meet the guy next door. Well, there was trouble inside apartment 29E, 'cause Shirley's mother and dad were as upset as can be. They said, "We hate to complain, dear, and we don't like to grouse, but you're nearly 32, you should get out of the house. You gotta ring them bells, you gotta ring them bells, you gotta make them sing and really ring them bells. It's such a happy thing to hear them ting-a-ling. You gotta ring them bells." And so she went to Dubrovnik, and the very first day she met a guy on the beach who took her reason away. Yes, it was love at first sight and quite a beautiful scene. She said, "My name is Cheryl DeVore." He said, "I'm Norm Saperstein." She said, "Are you from New York?" He said, "That can't be denied. I've got a swell junior 3 at number 5 Riverside."
Five? 5 Riverside Drive in New York? That's where you live? That's where I live. 5? Are you sure?
Well, there's a mobile town line from little Shirley DeVore, who has to borrow a vow to find a lover next door. You girls who live in apartments, don't just stare at the wall.